press the bell icon and never miss an update from Nearest Campus Network. Thank you.
Welcome to Prime Time. I am Navin Vinita with my co-host Vaskar Barua. It's been a long time and we are back yet again.
Headlines from the past week are as follows. Assam Students Association of Nearest organized a flood relief camp in Assam. Assam is prone to natural disasters like flood and erosion every year due to sufficient amount of rainfall in monsoon season in the state. Assam suffers an average loss of rupees 200 crore every year due to devastating floods, and in such condition, the initiative from Assam was beyond appreciation. Let's go to President Assam and let's see the story.
Thank you, Bhaskar and Anita. Hello viewers. Myself Abhijit Roy Choudhury, and I am with Shashankar Kaushik Barua, President of Assam Students Association of Nearest. Recently, Assam has conducted flood relief camp in Assam. So I want to ask him about the condition of people living there.
The planning of the relief camp was being planned a long back. We went to the local journalists and came to know that there is a place called Garsiga near Nawaisa Lakhimpur where government relief was not being provided. So we choose to visit Garsiga to provide something from our side. We managed to provide rice, water bottles and clothes to 130 households. Clothes were being contributed by our hostel students, both boys and girls. First of all, people of Garsiga didn't have drinking water and most of their houses and roads were being washed away by flood. The village schools were used to provide shelters for the local cattle.
Batch of 2K16 organized general freshers meet named Novato Fiesta. The event was a grand success. Now let's go to Lochumi and take more insights on the story.
Thank you, Pastor and Yurida. Novato Fiesta or GFM was organized on 29th of July. The event was organized to welcome the newcomers to Nearest Institute. The Chief Secretary of Arunachal Pradesh, Madam Shagundala Kamling, was invited as the chief guest for the event. There were various competitions like the cultural dance show and also not forgetting Mr. and Miss Novato Fiesta 2K17. Mr. and Mrs. Novato Fiesta were Mr. Assam and Miss Arunachal Pradesh. The event was a beautiful grand success. Thank you.
Connected with some freshers here. Let's meet them.
Hi, my name is Angela and I'm from Aizawl, Mizoram.
Hi, my name is Lelsha Tsungi and the last school I attended was CHT Synod Higher Secondary School. Teachers are really nice and then our seniors are very helpful in different ways and they help us when we're in trouble. It is really good here and I even like the campus, the classes and
It's such a nice place and it's in Arunachal Pradesh, of course the land of the rising sun and I really like it here, it's a beautiful place.
Now it's time for a short break, stay tuned.
तो मैंने उसकी धुलाई की ना सारी इकड़ी निकाल दी मैंने अपना उत्तरा निकाला कर दिया कला भाई 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 प्लीज मेरी रैगिंग मत करो मेरी रैगिंग मत करो
यार राहुल
क्या राहुल
सुसाइड कर लिया यार उसने
है?
रैगिंग आपकी जिंदगी के वो हसीन पल छीन सकता है जो आपने और आपके पेरेंट्स ने आपके लिए सोचा है आपकी जिंदगी और करियर आपके हाथ में है स्टॉप रैगिंग
On the occasion of Novato Fiesta, Madam Secretary Shakuntala Gamlin visited Nearest as chief guest for the event. Let's go and meet her and see what she has to say about the condition of Nerist.
Okay, good evening, ma'am. It's been a great honor to have you with us. Ma'am, as you already know, that Nerist is one of the best institute here in Arunachal Pradesh. So what will be the effort from your end for the betterment of our college?
I had in fact met the Secretary Higher Education in the Ministry of Human Resource Development, who's a colleague and a friend of mine, Mr. K.K. Sharma. I wanted to actually tell him that we need international sort of level institutes here, particularly sort of, you know, maybe we should have tie up with some of the best international universities of the world. Obviously, at that point in time, nobody had told me about Nerist. Briefly and obliquely, I did know that there is a problem about the campus, the encroachments, the water facilities and electricity, but I've never had the occasion to interact with the faculty and the administrative sort of, you know, unit here. And now that I have come here, I've seen the problems myself. I would like to see that Nerist as an institute must grow. It must get the best of facilities. I will flag this issue with the Secretary HRD, Mr. K.K. Sharma. I would also like to invite him here so that he can see the problems on the ground. And I would like to see that whatever needs to be done from the state government side and also from the Ministry of HRD, we would like to see that things improve here, and the facility sort of, you know, we would like to raise the bar and see that the facilities must be world standard, and it must be one of the best institutes, not only of the region, but the entire country and the world.
Would you give any message to our viewers?
Yes, I would like to say that an institute grows with time, and you know, the students, faculty and the entire ecosystem, the community, must contribute towards, you know, the growing institute, so that the institute becomes one of the sort of, you know, highlight points of the state, not only from the point of view of you know, academic world, but also from the point of view that people recognize Nerist first, then Arunachal. It's like you recognize, you actually talk of Harvard first and then America. You talk of Cambridge and Oxford and then maybe you talk of England. Similarly, Nerist must be an institute that people must recognize it all over the world, and its standards must be par excellence, whether it should be academic life, infrastructure, you know, faculty quarters and the entire environment and the ecosystem. So I would wish Nerist a very bright future, and one of my aspirations is that Arunachal must have you know, international level institutes, and I hope Nerist would become one of them. Thank you very
Thank
much.
You so much.
Team of 92.7 Big FM, RJ Nemi and RJ Muli visited Nerist for their promotion. 92.7 Big FM is a new radio partner of Students Union of Nerist. Let's see what the RJs has to say about their visit.
Hello, Janagar. This is RJ Muli from 92.7 Big FM, Janagar. And aaj hum aaye hain Nerist ki sair karne, aur humne bahut sare students se baatcheet ki. In fact, humne sun se bhi baatcheet ki, sun ke kuch representatives se baatcheet ki, aur unse pata chala hame aaj Nerist ka taste, which we would be including in our shows. Aur mere saath aaj Nemi, tell me something about your experience in
Nerist. Na ki mujhe bahut laga, maine bahut bahut acha laga, maine bahut sare interesting logon se baat ki, aur mujhe pata chala ki wo kis tarah ki music suna chahte hain, aur khaas karke mujhe ye bhi pata chala ki yahan ke बच्चे हमारा स्टेशन बहुत अच्छी तरह से सुनते हैं. ये सोच के मुझे लगा कि हमारा स्टेशन नया है, कोई सुनता नहीं होगा, लेकिन यहाँ आके पता चला कि बहुत से लोग हमारे स्टेशन को सुनते हैं, और ये सुन के मुझे, ये जानकर मुझे बहुत खुशी हुई. और एक साथ सुनते रहे 92.7 बिग एफएम ईटानगर. सुनो सुनाओ
बाय बाय.
दैट्स ऑल फॉर टुडेस प्राइम टाइम. थैंक यू वेरी मच फॉर वॉचिंग. स्टे ट्यून्ड फॉर मोर अपडेट्स.